It was just...
Well, what I understand, the lot was just like one wood over there.
And they took up a lot of trees and things from in here also. In fact, the guy down there I was talking with, he's the one that did a lot of the excavation work. Yeah.
Well, you know, it's limestone all underneath there.